If you were asked me how do I charge my Ecoflow River Max, that is how I charge it, with my solar panels and the backup batteries. Ecoflow is in my garage. It's being charged and fed about 137 watts. And these are the backup batteries that act as a buffer. Or you can do it the hard way. You can plug it directly to a solar panel. So this is the solar panel that I bought, and I'm going to try it out soon. That's for another video.